Welcome back, Seth Bling here. Today, I've got a new Bukkit plugin to show you guys. This one is called BlingBall, and well, it makes a ball. The ball responds to physics, so as you can see here, it's bouncing off of walls, which is not something that, that anything in the vanilla game really does. In my inventory, I've got a knockback 2, knockback 5, and knockback 10 stick, and you will see it does actually respond to the knockback enchantments. So there's knockback 2, here's knockback 5. Obviously, knockback 10 is going to really make it rip. Kind of flies off really far. There you go. So it does respond to those, which is pretty cool. Now, if you right-click on the ball, it's going to knock it way up into the air, like that, which is pretty cool. Boing. And so if you hit it with a knockback stick right as you're right-clicking, you can get that to happen, and you'll really just like give it a good kick. So that's kind of represents like kicking or something. I think you can make a cool soccer game out of this. You can make more than one ball at a time. If I just use slash ball, I'll summon some more balls. Now they don't really like interact with each other. They don't like bounce off of each other, that is. But that's just something to keep in mind. Now I can use this slash clear balls command, and it'll basically clear out all the balls that are currently loaded. And I'll just summon another one with slash ball. So yeah, it's just kind of fun to play around with, and it is strangely addictive to just get a knockback weapon and just like hit around a bunch of balls. I don't know why. Now something I did discover, which is kind of cool, is using the homing arrows from the previous video. Basically, if you try and shoot two arrows at the same target, this one has flame and punch. If you try and shoot two arrows at the same target, it looks really cool because the first one knocks the ball way off. So you can see the first one knocked it way off, and then the second one was chasing it, and it actually did hit it and gave it another, imparted a bit more momentum. But you can see the arrows are trying really hard to chase down the balls when they, yeah, you see that arrow kind of whoop, went for the other ball as best it could. Yeah, so it's a good demonstration of the homing arrows, actually, as well. But yeah, you don't need the homing arrows, but it does interact with a lot of different parts of the game, which is kind of cool. I just discovered as I was playing around with the balls and the homing arrows that they worked well together. So that's kind of the beauty of Bukkit, is that the plugins can have unintended consequences when put together. I think that's pretty cool. Anyway, I guess that's about all there is. Just download the plugin and put it in your plugins folder of your Bukkit installation, and you'll have the ball and slash clear ball commands, and that's really all there is to it. That's about it. Thanks for watching.